In this short video tutorial, I'm going to share with you how to change your Google profile picture. Okay, this is very useful when you want to change your profile on YouTube, because most of the profile picture that you have on your YouTube, on your Google account, on your Gmail account is mostly this profile. So you may want to change it, and to change it, it's very, very easy. You can do that by just coming to your browser over here and just type my account .google.com. Just hit on enter and it will bring you over here, and you're free to, well, I say welcome Epic, but you can come over here and change the profile picture. So this is the profile picture that is visible to all of your Gmail, the Google account, and your even YouTube account, because YouTube is owned by Google, right? So you just click on this to change it. All right, so you are here. So the first you can observe is you can change this by, you can remove the picture from here. You can just click to remove it and it's going to remove it, or you can change it directly by clicking on change, and you can see you have a bunch of options to select from where you are going to upload the picture. You can check my Google Photos, and you can upload from your camera, from your computer. Right now you can upload from your computer, or you can upload from a camera. Okay, if you have a camera that you want to snap to that particular location, so that particular picture, you can just say from a camera, and this is going to use your camera to snap the picture, right? And let's say for now you're going to upload from your document, from your computer, so you have the same option. So you can upload, you can drag and drop as well. So let's see, you can come to pictures. I have one over here, so you can just see you have this, but then you can change it to this one if you so wish. So let's say we select this one and we can say open, and it's going to bring you over here where you can crop and rotate the image accordingly. So if you are satisfied with this image, if you are not, you can crop it from the top edge over here. You can see you can reduce the size and you can increase the sizing as well until it fits to exactly what you want in the content. If you are not certain, you can rotate over here from the bottom center over here. You are free to rotate it to any light, to any point, I mean 90 degrees. Okay, 90 degrees, 90 degrees, 90 degrees, you can keep rotating until you are satisfied. So if you are satisfied with the way it looks and how it is looking, you can come over here and say save as profile picture, right? And this is going to save this as your profile picture. You can see profile picture update soon. Okay, it could take a day or two to see these changes on all your Google devices, all right? So to take about two days or so. Another thing that I forgot to share is you can paste the picture directly. If you have it copied on your clipboard, you can easily use this to paste the profile picture directly without even going to through the upload process, right? So ladies and gentlemen, this is just a bit on how to change your profile picture of your Google account. Feel free to try it. Feel free to change your Google account profile picture. Let me know if you have any question in the chat box. Let me know if you enjoy this video. If you enjoyed this video, kindly remember to give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to always hit the subscribe and notification buttons to stay connected to this channel for more of our very, very useful videos. I'm going to see you in my next video. Bye.